Want to learn how to open this chest right here? Stay tuned to learn how. What's going on? I got you here, coming at you with that stanky chest. Hit the stanky chest. Oh, I'd play that shit, but I don't want to get hit for no copyright. Ooh, that'd be funny as shit. But here we go. I guess it's called the stanky chest or some shit. I don't know. That's what my boy Shakes calls it, though. So big shout out again to him. Ooh, he's hooking it up. Damn, look at him go. So, of course, I'm following his lead again. We're going over to the mausoleum. And that is where this all begins. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you it first, and then we're gonna go ahead and do the rundown. So after you come here, what you wanna do, it's like almost directly across from where you spawn in. You're gonna see me kinda like run across here, and we're gonna hit up the door. So it's not that one, it's actually here in the middle. And you already see, he took off, and he's already inside waiting for us. Bam, here we go. So what you want to do is run in here, and this is the spot. It's actually the spot on the bottom. For those of you, though, who haven't seen it yet, if you jump up, there's some goodies up here for you, too. Look at that. A fragment, which I have yet to collect, and I still have yet to collect it. And then here we go. There's that chest, too, which requires a key, which I don't have yet. So that'll be later on. But remember that room on the bottom. You don't have to do the one on the top. I was just showing you guys in case you haven't seen it. So let's speed it up, and then the next spot you got to worry about is over here. That platform and that one way over there. They come in handy with this. So up next, we're going to get into the how-to, I guess. How to get it across. Right here, as you see, Shakes, he's the guy standing out there. You need to have one person standing out there creating this bridge, because you have a short time period to get from point A to point B, and point B is the chest. So what you need to do is have one person already getting the bridge for me, for you. So that's what Shakes is doing for us. He is that guy. He's the one designated for us. So he's, you need that. Like, you guys can take turns, you know, you at least need two people for this. One person for the bridge, and then the other person, you know, to open it. So what we're gonna do is get this started. So remember, it's not the top one, it's not the bottom one, it's this one right here in the middle. So we're gonna go ahead and run in, and I jumped a little bit because I was looking at my quest for some reason. But here we go. What you wanna do is this room, you guys, like, there's me and another person, so you wanna time it so you guys have the same timer. But what you wanna do is go ahead and, you know, count to three or whatever and run in there. And what you wanna do is just stand here and wait. And I'm gonna speed it up a little bit because it takes some time. But you guys will see, watch, it starts to get pretty green around us. We starting to collect that filth. We starting to stink up in this motherfucker. Look at that. Ooh, ooh, ooh. It's just getting rank. Ooh, I would not want to be in there. Ah, good thing we wearing freaking helmets, right? Some fresh air, because we are stinking it up. So you see, it's starting to get thick, real thick. So I'm going to go ahead and slow it down for you guys now, because when you start seeing it like this, you know it's about time to run. And you know it's time to run when you see down here. You see that? Scent of the worm. So we stinking like a worm. What you want to do, as soon as you see that, you want to take off like a fucking bat out of hell and head right over, and you want to go ahead and cross that bridge. So I'm not going to speed it up for you guys, because it gives you a whole, like, 1 minute to get from, you know, the stink to the chest. And I don't want to speed it up for you guys. I want you guys to really see, you know, it takes some time. So luckily, we did it first try. Flawless. I got a little nervous here. I didn't see nothing. I was like, oh, no. But I made it. So, you know, if you fail, you suck. You're out of luck, because you'll die, and then you won't have it. So that's why you need to have that bridge person ahead of you getting stuff ready. He's the one that's activating them. He messes up right there, but you know what? He did it just good enough for it to appear for us. And then when you come across here, there's actually some thralls, but don't even worry about them. They won't even notice you. Just go right to the chest and scoop it up before that time runs out, because ooh, it gets down to the wire, and bam, there we go. Hey, hit that stanky chest, hit the stanky chest. So I'm definitely liking it. Hell yeah, let's get it. So I just saw this, just found out about it, so I wanted to let you guys know, because it is pretty damn dope. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know if you knew about this or not. Let me know if you're gonna do it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that like button for me, subscribe if you're new. Thank you for watching, and until next time, got you out.